Hello friends, we're back for another My Hero Academia reaction. Today we're checking out Season 6, Episode 3. I am still kinda sick from like last week, so just bear with me here. So in the last episode, we got the beginning of the Liberation Army invasion, right? The base side, not the hospital side, so... Without further ado, let's check out the episode.
Team Eggshot has taken the villa by surprise.
Squads are sealing off multiple enemy escape routes.
Ooh.
The exits are blocked.
The villains can now only reach the surface through the compound's main building.
The heroes are attacking!
Oh no.
A ton of them! They're rushing the front gates head on! The mansion's already half destroyed! And they've sealed off our escape routes! Things are looking bad! We're completely surrounded!
Dude, how is he not stressed? Oh, that's what I thought.
Meepo, thousand sheep pierce!
Ooh!
I put a small hole in your lung. Move about too much and it could be fatal.
Interesting.
Remain still and you'll soon heal.
Damn, Midnight putting in work?
Mess! Hey! We need reinforcements right now! What? How?
Oh! It's the Class B guy.
Nice work, my
right?
Man.
Thanks.
Yeah, that's the one.
I got him.
Oh, the shrooms.
Mushrooms?
Leave the crowd control to Mudman and me and my army of mushrooms.
You've done us proud. Leave the rest to the pros. We'll hit.
What's going on?
Oh.
Our strategy this mission is to overwhelm with numbers.
Hey.
So obviously I had to make sure you didn't have a chance to start doubling yourself.
Hey, wait.
I needed to keep an eye on you at all times.
Yeah.
Twice, bro. We should totally review before the meeting. I'm not a bad actor, huh?
Ooh.
Please don't put up a fight. I'd like to keep you nice and safe until I can hand you over to the police.
Does this always happen? It was me. I'm the one who...
Oh my god, that's right!
Because of me. My friends. No, please, not again!
Damn!
You about the Liberation Army for being a pro-hero. Why is that?
Because I believe in what they preach.
Any He's so gullible.
Like me?
Find some people who will trust you.
Who?
Like-minded folk. Trust me on this. There are plenty of people in this world who think the same way as you.
I thought if I didn't believe in you, I'd be giving in to the darkness again. I didn't want that.
The best people are those who help their friends. Don't you agree?
Yeah, I thought so.
Let's fly where we want together.
I'm happy to help you build a new life. Because I think you are a good person.
Shut up. Is this what heroes do?
Don't get up.
What do you mean, start over? Huh?
Like Aurora?
No!
Oh!
I stopped giving a damn about myself a long time ago. The reason I'm alive is them. All my friends. I just want to make sure they're happy.
Oh, wow.
But most of those have been blocked off already.
There are only 5 exits left, each of which lead up to the villa. Bad news is they're out of Cementos's range.
Someone needs to seal them off.
Bingo! You got it, my man! Let's do this!
Now to the Centaur!
Dude was a centaur.
Apologies, but I need all of you to stand down now.
Nice line! You sound cool!
Leave me alone!
No need for you to hold back.
Then I will not.
That's what I like to hear. I want to see your full power in action. Seal off this escape route and then we bounce.
Fuck Shadow!
Ooh!
Ragnarok! Something's in the way.
Oh, that's the stress guy. Redestro.
Hidden passage! How?
Hey, you're pretty awesome!
Fumikage! There's something bad down there.
I know. Someone was able to stand against Ragnarok.
No, not that guy.
The big guy only takes orders from the enemy leader.
Oh, that's right, Gigantomachia.
A nice long nap somewhere far away from here.
How do we know this much? It's an absurd amount of intel.
Hawks found out while he was working here undercover.
Hawks was here?
Go time! Hop
oh yeah, that's
stomach.
His mentor.
Wait, what?
He's smack dab in the middle of this fight!
I'm not interested in training the next generation or anything. It's good to put effort into beefing up your short-range combat weaknesses. But you shouldn't forget about what you're good at.
I trained as you told me. I'm going to become an even stronger hero.
Hero, you will die!
Oh my god!
You're multiplying at an insane rate.
But the feathers can keep up.
Copies of copies, they aren't very durable. Some melt and some don't, even though they're being hit by the same type of feathers.
I can't keep up. They're too fast.
I won't make a mistake because I let emotions get the better of me.
You don't get to act chummy with me!
Ooh!
Use every last feather! I don't even care, bastard!
I like to take enemies out.
Damn, he ran out of feathers!
You know why that is? Because a villain who refuses to quit is the most terrifying thing a hero can face. I've seen it. The strong-willed are hard to knock out.
Shut up!
Oh!
But when things get tough, your kind always abandons the people who are the lowest. Not my side. When I fall apart, Toga wraps me in her handkerchief. And you know what? This isn't even the first time I've screwed up. Not long ago, I got everyone hurt. But that's fine. All I want is to make sure the people I care for end up happy!
I'll be sure to let them know that.
Oh! Dabby!
That won't be necessary. I heard him. You didn't notice me, did you, Hawks? Guess you did get distracted. Something you'll definitely regret. Hey, Dobby.
Whoa!
He dodged that? It doesn't matter. How are you gonna fight with burned up feathers?
Answer me this, will ya? You act
damn,
like
Hawks look sick!
How'd you figure me out?
Didn't really have to. See, at no point did I ever trust you.
Oh.
Even though I did so many awful things to prove myself loyal.
You're right. You were helpful, weren't you?
Gee, thanks. I don't see much of a way out of this. Avoiding Major Organs. He can't do much damage now. I'll carry him out alive, and then...
Oh!
Don't do this, Dobby! Roast the bird! That's all I'm freezing! Time for you to let loose. Put the advantage back on our side. Go wild! Everyone's
Hawks.
Waiting for you. Yeah, I'm on it. Thanks!
Ooh.
Circle to the back. He's too fast.
Oh!
Out of my way! Okay,
go, Takami!
Woo! He burns my name.
Who is this guy?
Time for you to let loose. Put the advantage back on our side.
Oh! He's still there!
Toga!
Two of their
lieutenants. Toga and Compress.
You reading? I've got them here. You'll spend the rest of your lives locked up. Your league is ended. The heroes win!
Oh!
Yay!
Let them go.
Drop!
Drop! I can't. I can barely manage this shape.
Oh, wow.
It's no good. Like when you're trying to hold in a dump. I've been beat up too bad. I can't keep it together. Forgive me, you two. It was my fault again. It's my fault your adorable face got hurt.
Aww.
You're hanky.
Are people shipping Toga and Twice? Let me know in the comments.
Make more. Constantly trying to find myself.
He's so at this limit.
For everything.
Well, that's good for the heroes,
I'm
I guess.
To blame. But I was blessed with people I cared about.
Jane! Thank you for saving me, friend.
I was happy with my life. With them.
Okay, so that's the episode. Solid episode, very solid episode. A lot of fight scenes there. A lot of like positioning with like the liberation side. We got Dobby versus who's this? Hawks. Hawks was trying to like contain Twice there. We get a lot of like flashbacks, you know, of Twice. I started to think about that, like, but it wasn't Twice, right? It was Dobby who brought in Hawks. So I was like, huh, was it Twice? No, it wasn't. It was Dobby. Okay. So we're getting some development here, some progress with like the fight. Hawks looks hella injured. I don't know how, if he should retreat now or, you know, still fight Dobby. I think that's a bad idea. So yeah, if you guys like the content, like, comment, subscribe. If you want to support your boy even more, links to Patreon down in the description. I'll see you guys on the next one. Cheers.